John and Bob back on the ocean. The warm-up is over. We're entering the second round. Same contestants, new waters, new boats. Bob?
I'm reared up and ready to go, Sean. The pilots are already giving it all. First, the contestants have to go along the racetrack water bridge. That race is not going to be easy. Lots of shallow water sections to cross and many obstacles to avoid. That's quite a different lineup that we have here compared to our first aquatic ride. We're going bigger, faster, meaner.
I can see that. Check out this boat. It looks like it's calling for blood.
The Ice Marine Blade Runner 35. British origins, extremely slick design, a boat that catches the eye.
Careful with the rocks.
Up river now, things are going to go differently. Shallow waters, narrow paths.
And that's one lap.
Second lap. There's everything left to play for. A quick shout out to our friend and colleague, Ray Warren, who's hosting the equally remarkable motorsports series just nearby at the Nahoma racetrack.
A real professional. I can almost hear him from here.
The jump.
I believe in you, Challenger.
Absolutely. It kind of reminds me of that trip I took in Barbados with my wife Giselle about 20 years ago. Runner 35 in all its glory. I love that boat. I actually think I should get one.
Well, Bob, I'm not sure Giselle would agree with you on that.